Warren Buffett, Jeff Bezos, Michael Bloomberg, Elon Musk. These men are among the richest in the world. But do you know how much money they pay as income tax? 15%, 20, 30 maybe. The middle class may be used to hearing those figures, but not America's rich. They pay less than 4% of their income as tax. Some even pay less than 1%. Our next report tells you how America's richest men are able to avoid the bulk of their taxes.
It's no secret that the wealth of America is concentrated in the hands of a select few. As of 2020, 50 richest Americans held as much wealth as half of the entire United States. But among this elite group, the richest of the rich go to great lengths to pay less tax. A new report has uncovered how America's wealthiest avoid the income tax. These reporters studied the returns of the super rich. Here is what they found. Between 2014 and 2018, Warren Buffett's wealth grew by more than $24 billion. He reported an income of $125 million and paid just a little over $23 million as tax. When compared against his entire wealth, Buffett paid just 0.1% as income tax. There are more who are following Buffett's footsteps. Jeff Bezos, the founder of Amazon, paid just 0.98% as income tax. Michael Bloomberg, 1.30%. And Elon Musk, 3.27%. America's super rich are getting away by paying the bare minimum. Going by the laws, the wealthiest Americans must pay a 37% income tax on their earnings. But from 2014 to 2018, America's top 25 earners paid an income tax of less than 16%, or $13.6 billion. So how do the rich avoid income tax? The United States taxes people on their income, and not the wealth they build over time. So money that remains locked in shares, vacation homes, yachts, and other investments are not taxable. Plus, the rich exploit loopholes within the tax code that can limit or erase all tax liability. The new disclosures might force Joe Biden's hand. The US president has already proposed raising the income tax rate to almost 40%. But Biden has faced demands to consider a wealth tax on the super rich instead. Lawmakers like Elizabeth Warren have pushed the idea of a 2% tax. This is for all citizens who have a net worth that's above $50 million. This would include all stock holdings, houses, boats, and everything they own minus the debts. Reports say Biden has been warming up to the idea. Will he strike the super rich with a tax axe? Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.
VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.